I have a bunch of Windows licenses, SQL licenses, or whatever. It doesn't matter the vendor. I have a bunch of licenses. Typically, what happens is people buy licenses on the very left-hand part of this process.